Xiao Shu means little heat, and it's the time of year when it's almost at the summer peak, just before the hot season is really going on. In the south, we're still having heavy rains, floods, some thunderstorms. In the north, it's pretty dry, and we're trying to stay cool. We're still celebrating the grain harvest, and now we have a new rice crop that's ready for tasting. In my mind, Xiao Shu sounds like